This is a rallying cry for the remote work pioneers. You have been a minority within your mostly co-located organizations, but you are the ones with the skills to help these companies and teams to navigate these uncertain times. You are the ones who can speak up and help guide them. So most companies are very headquarters centric, with that center of gravity being in one building or one campus in one city or one part of the globe. With the coronavirus, that's no longer the case. That center of gravity is now being completely distributed. And this is a big change, especially without the structures and the skills in place. But you, that minority of remote workers, you are ready for this. You can help. You can help your colleagues and your leaders to help with business continuity, to make sure your coworkers are not feeling isolated, to keep productivity high. You can teach those communication skills and those influence skills and how to do that across distance. You can teach what technology tools to use and how to use them. So I challenge you to raise your hand and speak up. I challenge you to come together as a remote pioneer group within your organizations. I challenge you to teach. I challenge you to lead. So remote work pioneers, now is your time.